At Cargill Branded Feed, we created OneTrak to simplify and improve the dairy ration, as well as the operation. Fed at roughly 40% of the diet, OneTrak redefines the conventional approach to energy, performance, and health.
From a performance perspective, producers should expect 3 to 5 pounds of improved energy-corrected milk when they feed OneTrak.
You're going to see an increase in performance on milk production, and you're just going to see an increased performance potentially in gut health. So that just means essentially when those cows are being fed a OneTrak diet, their gut health is improved based on the rumen environment inside there. So some of those highly digestible fibers in our OneTrak product actually increase the amount of butyrate that's in the rumen, which increases gut health in the tissue in the rumen. When you have increased performance and increased gut health, you have more milk production.
For the dairy operation, animal health and performance are the number one concerns. And at the center of an animal's overall performance is the rumen. The healthier the rumen, the healthier and more productive the animal.
When an animal feels good and she isn't under acidotic stress or some type of digestive stress, she's going to eat more feed. And when an animal eats more feed, that's going to provide an opportunity for her to get more energy into her body and more energy that can be used for milk production.
So when we're feeding OneTrak and we're feeding a digestible fiber source as opposed to a fermentable carbohydrate source, we're able to level out the pH in the rumen, which means we have her coming to the bunk more frequently or in better patterns than we would if we were feeding a conventional diet with more higher fermentable carbohydrates.
Rumen health is partially measured by its pH level. A healthy rumen in a properly adapted dairy animal stays stable in a range of 5.6 to 6.0 and above.
When the pH in the rumen drops, it's kind of like the cow getting a stomach ache. So some of the side effects of that are going to be, you know, over time, a reduced dry matter intake. So she's going to not want to eat as much. That's going to in turn mean that milk production is going to be lost. There's a couple of different reasons why pH would drop in the rumen. One of those could be from VFAs being produced so quickly that they can't be absorbed quick enough to keep up with the VFA production.
Subacute acidosis happens at a pH of 5.6, which causes an animal to reduce its feed intake. Once the pH falls and sustains a level of 5.4 for a couple of hours, the animal is now in full acidosis state and stops eating altogether. It needs time to absorb, buffer, or pass the VFAs. These subacute and acute acidotic states take a toll on rumen health over the long term. In the short term, it can take an animal from several hours to more than a day to recover from the effects. Once it does, it's hungry again.
In a traditional diet, what happens is when corn is fermented, it's creating a lot of VFAs, so volatile fatty acids. And what's happening is when those volatile fatty acids are created, it's dropping pH. And if that's done at a really rapid pace, so when you feed a lot of highly fermentable starch, that creates a lot of acid in the rumen, a lot of VFAs that the animal can't process all at one time. So what happens when you feed OneTrak is that highly fermentable fiber in OneTrak actually slows that process down a little bit. And so you're not dumping all of your VFAs in the rumen at once. You're having a slow kind of fermentation over time. And that way the VFAs are allowed to be taken in by the animal. The cow can actually utilize those VFAs and not be overwhelmed with the low pH in the rumen. So actually producing more VFAs, more beneficial and different types. So in a traditional diet, you can have different makeup of your ingredients. So high starch creates different VFAs versus one track diet that has more butyrate and has more propionate. So you actually get more benefit to the animal and then more benefit to the rumen population.
OneTrak is the choice for dairies that want to simplify feeding while elevating performance. By supporting a more stable rumen pH, improving energy utilization, and driving greater intake, OneTrak delivers efficiencies and performance at a level the industry has never seen before.